Well, next year, my brother was becoming a senior. If you remember, in You want to sit over here? I'm just going to be a minute. I'm just going to watch for a minute.
So, as he takes him up the highway, well, my brother's favorite thing is the rain. So he walks in and he says, this is where we were standing with my sister at the house. So they rush us through the highway. He comes walking to school, he gets a little bit of cover grass. Says, do you play football? And Ray goes, yeah, I play football. So they take him upstairs to the coach's office and go through the players the next 3 days. Well, he was only a sophomore. So Thursday night, he starts for high at defensive. So, like I was telling you, the next 3 years, they were going to the whole team. My brother has 20 people running football. He was going to Arizona State on a full rank scholarship, and tonight they played the championship game up in the Dolphins. He got hurt. Blue Irish speed. Well, at that time, they didn't have laparoscopic surgery. So, Coach from fucking Arizona calls my brother and says, hey, we don't know how good that speech is for you. So, yeah, it's late. So, my brother never was a patient. Yeah, now he's okay. There's up in Boise. Comes back and takes out my knee.